gentlemen, boys and girls, I present to you the Alberta Caledonian Pipe Band under the direction of Pipe Major Alex McIntyre, Pipe Sergeant Jamie Gallagher, and Drum Sergeant Peter Hendrickson. So long, buddy. What's the number? No? Let's get it right. Start it over. Now. Howdy, Fort McMurray. Please give up a warm welcome for the Alberta Caledonian Pipe Band Cardinal.
Thank you. Said, I've been forgotten, my Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Said, I've been forgotten, my Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Tube inside the other tube there. And blow that up. Pretend this is your lungs. And you know, I think there's a lot of deranged plumbers in Ireland. Who rigged this up, eh? But apparently you can smoke and play at the same time. So I'm gonna take up smoking. Just to see if I can do it.
May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, and the rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you safely in the palm of his hand. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our dance, an Irish prayer.
Thank you.
Was titled They Took Their Leave. Again, it was written by Ken Keating. The band has several composers and arrangers, which you will be able to hear their music on the CD that's available in the lobby during intermission. But before you get a chance to make your purchases and send us off to Scotland, we have a couple more interesting sets to play for you. First, we have Stuart Smith and Mike Fitzhenry giving you a funky little number with a techno twist. Stuart wrote this particular dance piece for his wife, Nancy Frost, hence the title, Nancy Frost. Then, we will have our drum corps giving you their world-famous fanfare. Ladies and gentlemen, Stuart and Mike.
Thank you. think I'm getting a complex, and you're all wondering what the worst dressed pipers are wearing this year. As you've noticed by now, the talent presented this evening is extremely excellent and accomplished, and you can applaud Fort McMurray for providing the dancers for our presentation this evening.
she moves her head. And finally I watch her move here and move there. And then she turned on over with one
take the opportunity to give you just a little bit more background about the choice of that Irish tune. You see, the Pipe Major is half Irish and half Scots. And that means he loves to drink. It was too cheap to pay for it.
Thank you.
Sincerely thank the Fort McMurray Harlan Game Society, with a special thanks to Angus Campbell for bringing us up. Now then, we'd like to try a two-step and give a two-step a go. So we can have the band come out here, along with our dance troops. We'd also like to get Angus and Margaret Campbell up here if we could.